Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Global Release Gameplay. I'm gonna play guys with my giant, so let's see. Also gonna see what else they added. So let's see, graphics are on high. I cannot set on max, but this game, this phone actually should support. So I don't know, Velia is the server I chose on Europe. Okay, let's skip. Have the black spirit moving. We know how to move. We did this so many times so far. Okay, and let's get to it guys. We're gonna try to level up, power up as fast as we can. Also guys, try to get as fast as you can the pets. So do the quests, there is a quest. So let's see, login with Amazon. What's this? Okay. Yes, I need more time to... So the beginning guys, you have to talk with some folks from the first town. Also guys, I recommend to check, see all those question marks. Talk also with those people because they will give you extra knowledge that will increase your CP. So for example, let's see, I think, and from this, see, like this NPC can give you a relic, 5 defense. So I have it's 20 contribution to buy it. I have only 10 right now, but if you do quest you should be able to get it. Let's see what else they added. First reward, actually let's go and talk, collect later, let's go talk to the other dude. So guys, try to level up as fast your spirit at the beginning, that's very important. See, vitality, so you gain knowledge. And here we have combat. Auto is not available yet, so you have to play manually guys. And don't forget about gaining knowledge from all the monsters. You click here and you see obtainable knowledge. You can click and go and kill those. So are in here, see these ones, they will give me knowledge if I get them. See, extra forge experience. Foraging experience. Okay, let's see. And guys, I recommend also to... Okay, let's see. We have more of this. Okay, let's go there. It's too crowded in here. Come on. So seems we have to fight with the other players for... The archers have the advantage. Okay. We got our first equipment. Sub-weapon. Level up. Well, let's go. So Amazon Prime event, login, Black Desert Mobile with Amazon Prime collaboration, verify your Amazon Prime account to receive various rewards. Oh, interesting. I don't have second set of rewards, so check these rewards guys. We get equip or horse with decorative armor that will increase inventory, nice. Then glasses. A dual good blackstone chest, ooh, nice, good weapon blackstone, good armor blackstones, wow. So you can get lots of, so I should do that. And bow stamps, 100 of them. So have some of you want, help you, okay. Okay, so show your appreciation to your mentors. You can check the content. Okay, so you can add Grand Launch Fiesta, guys. Check in complete. Okay, then one. Then let's see. Let's see what we can. Grand Launch tokens. Okay, so you get tokens, and if you complete this task, see, you get extra. Use ancient gold coins, and you can buy with them. See, I got 1 out of 40. You can get these boss stamps, ancient tablet, mini grand resource chest, lightstone fragments, magic condensed dark energy. So you can get this chest, and you can buy other stuff. But I don't know, I cannot go there right now. Let's see. Character knowledge, event and rewards info. Or a variety of rewards will be given for collecting knowledge from NPC in each region. So talk with NPC guys. See, you get black pearls. Progress Balenos. So let's see. Acquire all knowledge and receive combat camp black spirit plus. Okay, so you can get this one for one day. Wow, amazing. Let's see what else. The daily login. See, there are seven. Every day you get all this. Nice. Double rewards for guild quest events. So we should join a guild. Not, we cannot yet. So try to join a guild as fast as you can, guys. Okay, let's see. Come on. Let's do this. So lots of events, guys. Let's acquire knowledge. So let's see. Hopefully we won't skip. Come on. HP increase, nice. So I got knowledge about the foxes, which is good. So each monster will give you knowledge, so you can check from here. This I already got, this I can get, this I already got, this. Three at a time you can activate, so you can see on the map where they are. Also in the town you saw there is event. So you talk to people in town to gain knowledge. The ones that have, I showed you that question mark. You just talk to them and gain knowledge. Okay, let's see. We have this one, see? We can acquire. See, they are marked. So that means I can acquire knowledge about them. So let's try to the weasels. So you have to kill a few of them so you can get more knowledge. See, worker vitality. I don't know, maybe I could find them in the quest, but I prefer to get them. Another thing, guys, try to use the vitality you have. I have 40, and first I recommend to gather lumber. Like 80% lumber, the rest stone, and also plants. Attack increase, nice. These boars. Come on. And also try to unlock your pets. And you can buy, I told you, you can buy with 400 black stones, so you need to get those 400 black stones. And try to activate also this. See, giant. You have to complete giant domain task in quest tab to unlock this path of power. Path of power, guys, can give you lots of rewards. So try to unlock that. Family quest. So dog, cat. See, I got. Now I can get the pets. So let's go and get our first pet. Let's do that. So don't forget, pets are very, very important. Check. Oh, so don't forget about the daily rewards from here. You can get also black pearls, 25 per day. You have achievements. Achievements will give you also lots of things. Okay, let's see. Let's complete this. Feed the animal. Let's get the pet. And they will give you also some food for register the pet. Confirm. Okay. So they have different tiers, as you can see. The higher the tier, the more skills they will have. Okay, let's see what else we have in here. Not much right now. Okay, let's complete the quest. So guys, try to stick on the quest. Don't get distracted by side quests or other stuff. You want to get done the most experience and reward you gain from main quest. So stick. Oh, skill book, see? Increase HP, that's cool. So we're getting skill books to increase our passive skills. Nice. Okay, let's see. Here you can see the skills. And these books can increase your passive skills. The best one to invest are the attack and AP. So attack and defense. Those will increase your CP. Okay, we got some gloves. Let's see what else we have in here. And our first boss. Let's do that. You cannot use auto for now. Later on it will be unlocked, but right now you cannot use it. So this will have to defeat these boars, and there will be a bigger one after. Come on. Come on. These are not the best skills, those are unlocked later on. Okay. Boom. Come on. We can do this. Don't forget guys, from the menu if you don't know, to activate the self-healing for the potions. It's activated actually, as you can see. Ooh. Come on bro. This violent boar. Okay, nice. And we got a better weapon. Stick to the quest, especially at the beginning, to the main quest. Okay, let's see. Hopefully we'll unlock also the camp. So let's see, can we get another free? So we need, so I don't have enough. Black Spirit fourth form. So I need to reach the Black Spirit fourth form, guys, in order to unlock more pets. So try to level up your spirit as fast as you can. Let's see which one I can acquire knowledge about. Come on. Okay. So this I don't need knowledge, no knowledge. This one, obtainable knowledge. So that one I need to find it on the map and gain knowledge. Okay. And we should also level 6, that's good. Let's see if we can find some tree to cut some wood logs. So try to do that. Also, it'll give you decent amount of experience when you do that. See, let's see here another one. So try to spend your energy slowly, especially at the beginning. You need more wood and less stone. Here I can do also. See how much how much experience it gives. So you spend 5 energy per each gathering. You do okay, let's continue. This will help you a lot when you level up the camp. Plus, you need to level up those skills in order, guys, to in the camp to be able to unlock better ways to gather resources with your workers. Better areas. You're gonna see later on. Forage, okay. So let's see what else we have in here. And don't forget, guys, to find from let's see, from the shop. Okay, so here you can see top 3 best packages for new adventurers. Okay, interesting. Talisman shop, guys, so try to check. You can get buy with silver different stuff from here, so check that from time to time. Also in the town you find NPCs that can give you the magic crystals, okay? And they from there you can buy with silver. But I'm gonna do a guide about that and other things. Right now let's try to stick to the main quest. So I'm gonna do more videos, guys, more guides, so stay tuned for that. I'm gonna post another one later on today, so you can see how you can get things done faster. So stay tuned for that. And we leveled up, we had new skill. So far, so good. Okay, let's see. Obtainable knowledge from the imp. Okay. Now we're gonna get the horse, guys. So you're gonna see how you can tame the horses. I'm impressed. You two seem please take very good care of them on your adventure. So you're heading to the altar of Agris? So horses will help you carry things and reach faster to your destination. Plus also you can get better tier for horses. You can fuse them together and see, they have these buffs. If you bond with the see attack increase for 30 minutes. That's very important, especially at the beginning, since your CP is kind of low. So having that will help a lot. Okay, we need to get some imps. Come on. We can do this. And when you see the pet needs food, don't forget to feed him. Click this one. Confirm, okay. And also they will you can level up their skills, okay? So try to train skills from time to time and feed the pet, okay? If he's not you don't feed him, he won't gather anything, so it's not that much useful if you let the poor pet starving. Okay, let's do another. Come on. Hulk smash. Best skills, guys, to use are the ones that have more area, they cover more area. AoE skills. Those are the best for farming, for to get things done, finish quest faster. These ones that I have right now, they are not that great, but I'm gonna get those later on. And don't forget, try to increase your inventory space. You can do that also from the shop. You can increase with black pearls. I don't have right now that many black pearls, but once I will get, I'm gonna buy pet, increase the inventory limit. Yes. Let's see. Elite Steel Imp Warrior. Ooh. Try to dodge also. Ooh. Stronger than I thought. Come on. Okay, nice. And we got a better weapon. When it comes to equipment, guys, well, you get from quests some of them, but also you can try your luck. Okay, let's see enhancing. So you need these black stones to enhance your gear, as you can see, and try to get it as close to 100%. Don't risk, guys. I failed even at 95% chance, so don't risk. Okay, one more. This would give me 50%, see? So I need to use more of them. Done. Okay, guys, so I think I'm gonna stop the video here. I'm definitely stay tuned for more videos. Let's see what else we got. We got to receive, see, use an HP potion. So we got this quest done, we get another token. Okay, so see you next time, guys. Stay tuned for, actually I'm gonna post another video today later. So see you then, bye.